Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Jumble Cloud. Let me explain the name to you. First of all, the cloud aspect is obvious. This puzzle, with all its round shapes, it looks a bit like a cloud. And the jumble part is because the puzzle jumbles. So let me show you how it works. Each of those holes is part of a circle, and you can twist them like this, and then you can twist other parts like this, and it gets quickly scrambled, and the puzzle is jumbling because even though we can make this turn, this circle is now blocked because of this, and if we would try to unbandage that, then ultimately the puzzle would turn into dust. So the pattern that you're seeing here, it's a quasi-crystal. So let's try and make illustrate that. Okay, the quasi-crystal means that in this case we have a square pattern, a triangular pattern here. Here we have a hexagon. This is another square, but at a different angle. But even if you would make this infinitely large, the pattern would never exactly repeat. So it's sort of a crystal, but it's not. So my question to you is actually exactly about this quasi-crystal. So what is a quasi-crystal? And what other quasi-crystals could be used in a twisty puzzle? Thank you for watching.